Welcome my freckled friends, this is Jamie, and in today's video we are going to start on the Ordinary album. So we already did the unveil tracks and all of that. I had not seen the unveil tracks before. As I've said several times before, all of the music video songs for the Ordinary album I reacted to a while ago before I went back and started their discography, you know, in chronological order. So this time around, moving into Ordinary, since it is the next album on our list, I'm not necessarily going to be doing like first time reactions to any of the songs, but we are going to go ahead and watch the music video for Maniac. I'm also going to watch the teasers because I did not watch the teasers back then. And then we are going to watch the making film because I'm pretty sure I have not watched that. So that is what we're going to be doing today. Any of those videos that I already did, if you want to go back and watch those are all on my channel. You can just search for them, for Maniac, Lonely Street, Freeze, Venom. That's what we're going to do. So let's start out with the teasers for Maniac. That's cool, and I feel like that has a whole storyline that like wasn't explored that much in the music video. So I would like to see more of that. Like, I didn't even know that Felix was actually being chased by somebody. Okay, let's do the next one, where I believe we'll get to the other four. That's so interesting because the song was barely in either of those teasers. It wasn't at all in the first one. And then it was just barely in the second one. So you really like didn't get much of a clue about what the song actually sounded like. And I don't remember, it wasn't in the trailer, right? So it's like you barely got like a little taste of what Maniac actually sounded like. I wonder if more people thought that it would sound like that Power Ranger sounding tune. You know, it's like we only got little snippets of it. Okay, I'm glad I watched those. Let's go ahead, just watch the music video. Those were the unit teasers, so there is actually a MV teaser as well. I see MV teaser 1. Okay, so that makes a little more sense, but that also makes me like a little disappointed because I know in this, it looks like in this MV teaser, we're gonna get like more of the actual song, but it kind of makes me a little disappointed because I kind of wish that it had left it at that and made everybody like super surprised by the sound of the song. Maniac. Yeah, I kind of wish that they had just left it at the unit teasers. I think that would have been more fun. Maniac, MV, let's go.
Let's go! 정상인 척 다들 힘 좀 빼어 짓고 있는 미소들은 새 라키 풀리면 다 똑같아 눈은 날 못 속여 허벅지는 풀렸네 정신이 간신히
So this is one. So over on Patreon, whenever I'm watching, or I've recently started doing it, whenever I'm watching a performance, I pick out a favorite outfit from one of the members of that performance. And there was one that I did the other day that was the 2021 Mama performance. And I had said that I didn't really like anybody's outfit and that it was hard for me to choose a favorite. I ended up choosing Han. But that was one of those that I like didn't really like any of the, I didn't really like any of the outfits. And this is kind of another one. I don't really like any of the outfits here. These outfits that they're wearing, they're, to me, they've become like iconic. And I think one of the differences in this and the Mama performance is that to me, these are all like, I can see why they're all wearing these outfits. Like to me, it goes with the theme, it goes with the music video, I get it, you know? Whereas I didn't really get it for the other one. And I had a hard time, I was like, distracted sometimes by their outfits. These ones though, I'm not really a huge fan of any of them, but I think they all like go well with this concept. They all go well with each member and each member's individual style. But like I couldn't choose a favorite because I don't really have a favorite out of these. Maybe Jungbin. But I actually prefer these outfits right here a lot better. I know, basic and boring, but I do prefer these outfits a little bit better. I think I prefer these outfits as well. They still are not my favorite, but I do prefer these. And I like that long coat that Seungmin's wearing. I don't think I've ever like focused on Seungmin's outfit in this one. Maniac. Ping, ping, nobody gets you. Maniac. Frankenstein처럼 걸어 maniac. Maniac. I love all of these. These are the outfits I would say that are probably my favorite in the music video, followed by the like tracksuits. I love Chan's outfit. I really like Felix's, but I almost feel like there are too many layers. But I do like his as well. Yeah, I like all of theirs. I can't see Ian, but I'm sure I like his as well. Maniac, 나서 빠진 것처럼 미쳐 maniac. Ping, ping, 걸어버리 겠지. Maniac, Frankenstein처럼 걸어 maniac. Maniac. Maniac, 나서 빠진 것처럼 무슨 maniac. Ping, ping, 걸어버리 겠지. Maniac, 비정상 구성이 좀더 maniac. Maniac. 가득해 두 눈은 lunatic 모든 감각이 날 서 있지. 예쁘게 포장한 대로 매번 갖둬 놓으니 흘러가다 보면 결국 드러나겠지 두 가지 해면의 그 never noticed Han with the like slicked back hair. I don't know, I never noticed that. I am gonna get to the unveil track. Okay, so I know that there is an unveil track that has already been released for, what's the name of the song? It's like an acronym. I will be getting to that unveil track. That unveil track, as well as whatever is coming out on May 12th, since there is another video that is being released on May 12th, I'm gonna do that plus this unveil track, which I'm guessing what comes out on May 12th will be another unveil track. I don't know though. But I'll be doing those, reacting to those two in Saturday's video. Because I wanted to have more than just like one unveil track that's like a minute long. I wanted to have a reaction to more than just that in a video. Yeah, so that video will be coming on Saturday. I'm aware of it, I know about it. I'm trying to save it for later. Okay, so let's do the Maniac making film. All right, this is a long one, let's get into it. Oh, cool. It's amazing to think about how much film is left on the cutting room floor in an editing room. You know, it's like they always film so much. And I feel like they do like their whole routine and like every setting and then just pull a little bit here and there for the video. So it's kind of funny how many things, I never noticed Changbin's green shoes. So it's kind of funny how many things are just like left out. So this is a bit comical, and it kind of is, I'm not gonna lie. In the video when he's
oh, 액션!
하나, 둘, 셋!
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
에이씨, 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
제가 오늘 1일 VJ 초대예요. 이번에 네. 이 매니악, 매니악 뮤비를 위해서
매니악!
네, 아주 이쁘게 빨갛게 네. 염색을 하셨어요.
저는 나름 괜찮은 것 같아요.
나름 괜찮다?
나쁘지 않아요.
나쁘지 않다?
다들 잘 어울린다고 해주셔서 네.
본인은 마음에 드시나요?
네, 저도 마음에 들어요.
본인 얘기잖아, 가장 중요한 거.
저 마음에 듭니다.
기가 막힌 씬을 촬영을 했어요.
기가 막혔어요, 우리 승민 씨.
하늘을 나시던데요?
맞아요. 제가.
어떻게 한 거예요? 잠시만요.
설마 옷 거꾸로 입었니? 거꾸로 입었니?
다시 한번 안녕하세요.
다시 한번 안녕하세요.
네, 현 씨, 아까 여기 위에 날던데요?
제가 원래 가끔 좀 날아요.
혹시 아까 어떻게 나셨는지 비법을 한번 알려주실 수 있나요? 아 그렇게 했나요? 한번 다시 해주실 수 있나요? 저기까지 날아라. 얼굴 안 보여. 네 오늘 1일차인데
네. 아 저랑 앞으로... 1일인가요?
아니요 그런 게 아니고요.
아 승민 씨 자꾸 우백하시면 몰라.
아니요. 아, 네. 오늘 1일차예요.
1일이라고요?
네 1일. 아니 뮤비 매니아 뮤비 1일차.
네 오늘 근데... 1일. 네.
이만 인터뷰에서 좀 하도록 하겠습니다. 네, 안녕하세요. 오늘은 지금부터 여기서 옥상 씬이랑 다양한 그런 무 신들 한번 날아다니고 약간 자유분방한 그런 모습들까지 많이 신박하고 신기하게 담아봤는데 이번에 굉장히 새로운 게 많아서 기대가 많이 됩니다. 1일차 이렇게 정도가 되는 것 같아요. 안녕.
마지막 하나 둘 셋
들어온다.
형이 부끄러워할까봐 힘차게 촬영을 할 수 있을 것 같아요.
네 고마워요.
들렸습니다. 너한테 별로 안 쓸 것 같아. 나의 엄마 베이비 야 사람들 근데 여자 커피라니까
저 that sounds good. I don't like coffee. I don't like the taste of coffee. So that actually does sound good.
항상 차를 잘해주셔. 그 마음을 돌려주시는
사람이
한 사람이 있다고 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷.
오랜만에 다 됐어요.
맞아.
여자에서 막 파킹하지 않는다. 막 이러고 막. 와, 너는 그래도 끝나는 것 같아. 이렇게. 가만히 못 주니까 나가고 팔만.
팔만.
옆사람이 되게 이상하게 쳐다보고 옆사람도 다행이야. 노란교복 입었는데 교복에다가 백핏 이만큼으로 나눠가지고
그 백핏 큰 이유도 그거잖아.
옷이나 신발 뭐라고 그래. 큰 가방에다가 밑에 신발도 없고 새벽에 혼내고 그냥 회사 화장실에서 주식해요. 저거 입고 지금 파트 학교 갔다가 끝나고 다시 유치원
그때 2월 24일 제가 들어왔습니다. 아, 다들 멋있더라고.
보내대고 연예인이다.
나 어려운 일인데. 아예 말을
못했어.
예. 왜 악세 없잖아요.
여기 다 밀고.
스탠드에서 이거 완전 뒤로 그냥 넘기고. 음악도
커버. Do it again.
이번 뮤비의 컨셉에 대해서 네. 어떻게 좀 설명해 주시죠?
맨 이야기잖아요.
네. 약간 미쳤다는 그런 거잖아요.
미친 모습과
근데 외모가 미쳤는데요?
맞나요?
비주얼이 완전 미쳤어요.
어쨌든 네. 뭐 이래저래 미친 모습과 이래저래 멀쩡한 모습을 번갈아가면서 보여드리는 게 아닌가.
아, 내면의 모습과 외면의 모습을 같이 네. 보여줄 수 있는 그런 뮤비가 되지 않나.
네.
좋은 답변이네요. 뭐 밥은 맛있게 드셨나요?
네, 어제 점심 비빔밥이었고요.
네, 오늘 밥은 또
불고기였고요. 네. 오늘 아침은 도시락이었고요.
네, 저 제 눈을 보지 마시고 무서우니까 카메라를 봐주세요.
아, 예. 그리고 저녁은 국밥이요.
어, 좋아요. 지금 눈이 자꾸 어디 보고 있나 했더니 제 눈을 보고 있었네요.
네.
되게 무서웠어요. 그리고 또 뮤비에서 큐링 파트가 또 어떻게 되는지.
네, 메이야.
오우야, 멋있다. 이건 진짜 누나 잘 따라할 수 있겠네요. 그렇죠. 확실히 이거... 손가락 디테일이 살아있는데
못 따라하면 네. 안 돼요.
그쵸?
네. 네. 다 따라할 수
있어요. 아, 이 매니아의 노래 중에 어디가 제일 좋아요?
매니아!
또 거의 기가 막히게 소화를 해주셨잖아요.
저요?
네.
아, 그렇네요. 제 탓이네요.
네.
아, 네.
네. 열심히 마음 뮤비 열심히 촬영에 임해주시길 바라겠습니다.
네, 감사합니다. 자, 팔팔팔 한번 마무리할까요?
네. 네, 거친 느낌의 세트장이죠. 그 매니악의 그런 내면을 보여주는 그런 느낌이지 않나. 그래도 제가 잘 소화를 해줘서 꼭 이 세트장, 멋있는 세트장에 멋있는 장면을 남길 수 있도록 한번 열심히 촬영에 임해보도록 하겠습니다.
순진하게만 보다,
보다 크게 나갔지. 이게 반전이 있는 파트라서
자, Who gave him the camera for so long?
자, 엣!
아, 그치.
제가 파란색인데요. 여기 빨간색 친구 됐고요.
파란색 내 친구 꼈네요.
네, 오늘 렌즈는 약간 회색이야.
파란기 있는 회색. 세상의 포인트 한번 설명해 주시죠.
이거인 것 같아요, 이거. 저는 이거 매우 마음에 들고 하고 있어요.
I wear that outfit.
아, 이게 마음에 들어요.
아니, 왜 그랬어? 오늘 뮤비 어땠는지 한번.
이 무대가 너무 잘 맞는 것 같아서 지금 카메라도 보니까 우리가 돌 때 망이 소리 나올 때 그때 같이 도니까 맞아, 좋은 것 같아.
되게 신기하게 찍은 것도 많고.
맞아, 약간 예상이 안 되지 않나?
맞아, 예상이 안 되지. 항상 예상이 안 갔지만 이거는 더 예상이 안 돼요.
그만큼 더 기대가 되는 것 같아.
아주 멋있게 나온 것 같습니다.
그래요.
그 중에서 형이 제일 멋있잖아요.
They're finally gone.
Yeah. So what's the concept of this song, Maniac?
We do stuff that are crazy, but also unbelievable at the same time.
Right.
Stuff that people wouldn't imagine.
Mm-hmm.
My favorite part is Han's part.
Oh, that the rapper, right?
Yeah.
Rapper.
Yeah, Han, the rapper.
Yeah, he's the rapper. And the visual. At the same time, and he can sing, though. Yeah. How do you think about his fashion?
I think Maniac suits Han. Maniac is the definition of Han.
That's right, that's right. Oh my god, you're so cool, man. You look cool today.
Okay, let's turn into Korean.
안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. 아, 날씨가 참 좋죠. 날씨가 참 좋은데 여기는 어디죠? 여기 한국입니다.
여기는 한국.
네. 한국이죠. 어딘지 모르겠어요. 근데 여기
우리 릭스는 아직 한시인이 나왔죠. 릭스 한시인이 나왔으니까 파이팅하고 애들한테 말은 못했지만 대형도 좀 바뀌고 힘들었을 텐데 이 뮤직비디오 4일 동안 참 고생했다는 말을 해주고 싶고 보고 싶은 거 있으면 말에 내가 진짜 사줄게.
아, 진짜. 네, 여기까지 하겠습니다.
네, 감사합니다.
아, you, 용도.
Except you. 아, 오케이, 오케이. I'm just kidding.
네. 저희는 이제 가보겠습니다.
네. 안녕.
안녕. 하트.
Going back and forth on whether I had seen that one or not, but I had not. So that was a cool behind the scenes look. That music video is amazing, and it's fun to see how much of it is practical, because obviously there had to be some special effects and CGI and all that done to it, but it's fun to see how many of the sets they actually did create. Okay, but anyways, that was a lot of fun, and that is it for Maniac. We will continue tomorrow with the other songs. Yeah, it'll probably just be like all of them in one. Because I don't think that the making films for those ones are as long. Yeah, we'll do all three of those tomorrow. And we will watch the music videos and etc. So, that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe, hit the notification bell, give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And I will see y'all in my next video. Bye, y'all.